How's it going, guys? It's Jericho and Jeremiah here, and today we're back with a new game called Don't Break the Ice. And let's get into it. So, I put this up. Come on. Here we got, okay, interesting pieces. Interesting. Oh, they already have it set up. Okay, so we have to open this box up. These are the legs, I'm guessing. And I'm good guessing. Anyways, so what you want to do with these legs is probably, is it this way? Yeah, you want to put it through here, as shown, like that. I don't know if you can see it. You just put it through, and there. Okay, put in the legs. And there, we have the legs done. So now, with the blocks, we just place them in. I think like this. Where is it? Okay, now we just place in the blocks like so. Okay. Whoa, how do you put this in? Oh, I got it. Squeeze it in. Okay, this might take a while because I'm very slow. Actually really hard to put in, guys, so we're trying our best to do it really fast. Okay, and here we go. And then now, you flip it over. Oh, and by the way, this is the penguin. You basically put this in. And basically, how to play this game is, we have these hammers. Always happens. Okay, and we have to knock out blocks without... without having this penguin fall. And we're gonna do a couple matches, I guess. And here's Mr. Penguin. Yeah. I thought penguins were white and black. But anyways, now here are the hammers. Okay. Now let's get into it. You first. Thank you. accepted. Go hit a block. You lose. You're already gone. Go! Take your time, I guess. Anyways, today, right now, we're gonna be ending off this video. If you like this video, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe for more videos like this.